Welcome to Honolulu for the 2019 U.S. Conference of Mayors. Yesterday, I had the pleasure of attending with Rohini Sengupta, my colleague from Willis Towers Watson, the 2019 Kako Mayors Climate Summit hosted by the city of Honolulu.
I think one of the biggest things I learned yesterday is that the climate conversation is so broad, starting from mobility to thinking about how you recover from disasters to thinking about how you can bring in all various partners from philanthropy, private sector, public sector, and then across sort of the levels of government. And I think the key part of the conversation yesterday was how all of those threads come together in the climate conversation and how you can have resilient transportation systems, how you can have inclusive systems that respond to various parts of your community.
The conversation at the U.S. Mayor's Conference this year really focuses on infrastructure, innovation, and inclusion.
How can your infrastructure be innovative? And then how can your infrastructure be inclusive, making sure that it responds in disaster situations, making sure that it's accessible to everybody in your community? So kind of connecting these three is going to be what I'm really looking forward to in this conference. I think a key part of moving together will be the data question that I know MasterCard and City Possible really help cities understand the wealth of data they have, visualize it in ways that are useful for city planning purposes. And for us on the insurance and finance side, the more data you have is better for us. See how the private market can work together to either take off risk or help finance that new subway or help finance that new mobility plan.